What's up, everyone? Welcome back. This is Allegiant Squares bringing you another episode of The Last of Us. I was gonna say The Walking Dead, but I wish. So, in the last episode was a little emotional. So hopefully this episode is not so crazy in a good way, not in a fucked up, almost hurting Ellie way. So if you guys are liking this series, thank you so much for all your support. Remember, hit the like button. Let's keep this series going all the way to the end. Come on, Ellie. Are you going to say anything? Just quiet today.
Well, this place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. Yeah, everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blank.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
Their communication, their bonding is getting there. It's getting really good. I'm happy that he's talking about it. Ooh, okay. Level 4, baby. Nice. I'm happy that their bonding is getting much better and better each episode. So let's speedwalk a little bit around here. Oh. The strong tree, little tree, is stopping me. Let's see if we can find anything else. It's so cool that you can hear all the birds and everything. It's like, it's a real life thing. Some bullets. I think we found a map. I zoom in. Quarantine, gone. Aha, right. Sweet. Alright. That would be nice to have more bullets for that guy. Flamethrower, I barely use it. I use this guy a lot. Shit, but I only have 54. That's the hunting rifle. We can do the reload speed because the hunting rifle is not that bad. Oh, I'm gonna just go crazy here. I'm sorry, hold on. I barely use it, but the reloading speed is much better. I'm gonna go. I'm probably gonna regret it, but fuck it. Can we do anything with the bow? No. Yeah, we can't do anything else.
Alright. This'll do just fine.
Yeah, fuck it. Boom, boom, chili, willy, boom, bale. Look at me, I'm playing. I hear doggies.
Hey Joel, I got something for you.
What you got, baby girl?
Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Oh. So she finally saw who was the Joel's daughter. That's all right. So good.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
Wow, buddy. Whoa, buddy. Whoop. Okay. At least, oh, I know, we can get out of there. Just hold on. Nothing? Nothing? Alright. So at least he's getting to the point that he accept what happened. And it's okay. Oh great, my battery is dying. Ah. Controller. Please, my girlfriend's gonna give me the controller. So you're gonna hear a little bit of walking and turning and shit. Alright, sorry you guys, hold on. What is going on today? Phones are going off. Phones are going off. That's me. Yes, you can see my beautiful face. Alright, hold your horses. Hold your horses. I do apologize, you guys. I do apologize. I'm so sorry. Click here. There you go. You saw my beautiful face again. Alright, at least you know you're... Okay, good. Alright, sweet. Phone's going off. All this craziness going off. I do apologize. Sorry. I was thinking about editing now, but it's too funny. A ding ding. You know what? Let me mute that phone too. I thought I muted it.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
We're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Where I'm going up here or what? Sorry, all this is like caught me off guard. But I'm back in track. Sorry. Anything special back here? Well, what we have? Oh, we have a bat, but it's, I already upgraded the bat, so it's good. You're probably gonna be like, oh, you guys are stupid. It's okay. This is how fast I can run, so I do apologize. Oh, shit. I didn't expect that to happen. We can take care of this guy quick. Oh, how many are they? Thousand, but down. Oh, give me that stuff. I'm shaking the controller, I'm shaking it. I got this bad boy right there. Got him. Ugh. Can I get the arrow back? Please say yes. Hoo-hoo, Nelly. Oh, the arrow's still in his face. What's going on? Oh, shit. Yeah, I know. Any more? I don't think so. Can I get my arrow back? No, it's stuck in her face. Great. Thank you for breaking my arrow, you piece of shit. Oh shit, I hear something. It's gonna work because in water. I guess it does. You're gonna go in the flames? Thank you, appreciate it. It's gonna help me more. Burn, bitch. Burn, you little piece of shit. Yeah, buddy. Did they drop any bullets and stuff? Yes, they did. Ooh, flamethrower, baby. Oh, yes, I needed that. Alright, let's keep going. I hear something. Shit, I should've saved that. Should've saved that kid. Fuck. Alright, you guys. This is gonna be a toughy one, okay? Quiet, you piece of shit. There's two boomers here too. Well, exploders, I call it boomers, fuck it. Regret this so bad. I'm gonna grab this guy. I'm gonna kill him really quiet and easy. Shut up. Ellie, you're still behind me, right? You're not acting stupid, right?
That crank could get us up there. Ellie, get on up there and drop that crank for me.
Can I ask you something real quick? Where is she? Oh, she appeared from nowhere. All right, cool. Please don't make a lot of noise. I'm begging you. Oh God, please don't make a lot of noise.
Look out below.
Shut up. Surprised they didn't hear that. All right. Okay. I don't mind that. All right, let's keep going. You can go to the other side, right? You know you can jump there from there, so.
We're good. Don't think they can reach us now.
Anything special down here?
Hey, that's what we can...
Climb up, buddy. I don't get it. What we do we have to do? Let's get that ladder, but can I push her up there? I gotta do something, but what? That up there. There's something down here. Yeah, probably. Oh yeah, I see it. Right, let me catch my breath. Go down.
I'm on the other side. Cool. All right, hold up.
Sweet beans. Buddy, seriously? You better hurry up. There's a bad guy.
Stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
All right, let's go.
Oh, freezing.
There's something here, right? What is that? I saw something shining, unless it's that was the rock, yeah, it's probably. Extra bullets?
Alright. Give me a foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open.
Just in case. Son of a bitch, I fucking knew it. There was a hole right here, I knew it. Oh man. You're an asshole. This game is a dick. We got 25 pills. I don't think we can do a upgrade right now. We don't have enough of the upgrade. Alright, shaking my controller. The hell was that?
Watch your head. Hey, look. There it is.
All right. Let's go. Sorry, you guys can hear me, like, I'm trying not to burp, I'm fucking hungry. My stomach's like, hey, you wanna eat? I'm like, not yet, I'm playing. All right, there's a door right there, hold on. What's in here? Alright, there's something over there. Crap. Let me catch my breath real quick. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh, please go faster. Please go faster. Shit, please don't die. There's a body. What's in here? Wait a minute, was this all necessary? the fuck is this? Is this the right way to come in? Thanks, all right. Of course. Of course. I fucking always. That's cool that you see the fishes around. And they're not infected at all.
Get on.
Okay. Okay, there. Come on. Be careful.
I got you.
You can go up those stairs, right? Where the fuck you want me to go? Can you climb up there? So what are you gonna do? Oh, okay, okay, I see. Come on, baby.
Stand back.
Son of a bitch.
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
I can put a cross there and there. If it lets me. Does it let me? Can I still grab it? I bet you I gotta grab this once again. Put the ladder on top of it. Son of a bitch. So much crap for no fucking reason. Place it right there. What is a fucking big deal, man? Can I put it up there? Climb up and pull it up? I bet you, right? Son of a bitch. Alright, okay. Bad idea. It was a bad idea. The first idea was a bad idea, I admit it. Yeah, I'm not gonna climb down. I can just jump down. Get out of here. All this bullshit for no fucking reason.
Oh boy.
Let me go ahead and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Well, damn. So we're gonna leave it right here, man. How time flies when you're having fun. Thank you again so much for watching. Remember, hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. And remember, hit that notification little bell next to my name for you don't miss out another awesome video. This is the Legion Squirt signing out, and I will see you on the next one.
Peace.